This year, the Instituto Superior de Curuzucuatia has celebrated its 40 years serving education in our city. All careers had an active participation during the celebrations. Every career did different activities and students came to participate with us. Although the rainy days, the student concurrence was excellent.
Teachers started the activity greeting children. Then they play some music in order to show children different kinds of music, different styles. Then they give some flashcards in order to recognize some musicians or singers. Finally, they divide it in groups in order to make a band with different instruments, and they have to present their band and play the music they like it.
The second group have made a party's birthday. Children were active participators and were trainee teachers who were in charge of the class.
We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the driver make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist.
The third stand consisted in three activities related to the World Cup. The first activity consisted on give to a student a ball for school and ask a question about the World Cup and then pass it on to another classmate who also had to answer a question about the World Cup. The second activity consisted on choosing an envelope that contained a brief description of a country. They weren't all the countries. They chose only the most popular. The students had to take an envelope and guess which country was. And when they did it, they had to go to the computer and put the name in a blank space. The third activity was a production activity. They gave a cardboard to the students and they had to write something about Argentina.
The last activity we had observed was performed by fourth course students. They adapted properly the tasks according to the level and ages of the visitors. Their aim was to teach about food in English, how they are pronounced, their origins, and connect them with flags of the different countries. Students expressed happiness and there was a very good atmosphere and feedback as they participated in the activities, as moving their hands, foot, or standing up when the trainee teachers as required it. As the other groups, they attended morning and afternoon shifts. We should highlight the willingness of all school members. A real positive experience for learners and teachers. Something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.